my back.
Dang, yeah. Skype! Nobody yeah. likes you!
Yeah, it was awful. Messed up. And here I got this, like, place I gotta cut out now. Damn.
Yeah, so I got the splitter thing going right away. I kind of wanted to get right off
log,
that.
Log,
Where's Ancient? Who's Ancient?
Hey.
You are. Right here.
Go.
I'm in a call with Glenn and
Sret.
Oh. We want to bring them over here for right now, or do we want to, or should I just go back over to them?
No, it's up to you. I mean, I don't care.
I wouldn't mind adding them to this for a little bit, but
do it. Do it as long as it doesn't get too noise congested and stuff.
Yeah. Okay, give me a second.
Still recording. We're all scared. Everyone's
hiding. Oh, me too, but I'm probably
gonna set people on fire.
That'd be funny.
Please don't.
I could be setting ants on fire.
I.
Oh! I rubbed my sticks all over you, but it just didn't work.
Don't be rubbing no sticks on me.
Alright.
Guess what I got, Ant? Look what I found. Stop. I got the food! I got the only food!
Oh, nice. That sapling grows in here. We're in trouble.
There you go.
Alright, I'm gonna make something really special, actually.
Oh, that's in the pot.
Alright.
I got a couple wooden buckets, and I got a barrel.
I'm a dumbass. I used up all my sticks. Anyone have a stick?
Oh. I got some cake blood. Here we go.
I'd like... Awesome. I used all my sticks before.
There we go. I've got... Six.
Look at this.
We got six king's blood. Oh, what?
Gotta make some...
Oh, yeah. Forgot about that.
I'm not going out there.
No.
No way.
That's crazy out there.
I'm going to make a shovel next.
For grapes?
Alright.
Sorry.
Oh, I made a knife. Damn.
Oh, man.
Oh, crap. I forgot how to make a spear.
Knife's a good idea, actually.
It's just quicker.
Is than a spear?
Personally, I like the spear. Or the knife better. It's just faster.
Yeah.
How do I make a spear, then?
Yeah, but knife does very little damage, guys. Very little damage.
Yeah, but you can use it to get straw, which we're living in at the moment.
Zach, try to add Glenn. I don't know what's going on with him.
All right, what else? Let's see. What else should we be making with wood planks? Yep. Don't touch it. That's for the rum. It's for the rum. All right.
How do you make planks? What's a plank like? Where do I find these add-ons?
You could use wood splitter.
Who's way over there?
Whoa!
That must be Shadow Fox that's all by himself.
I'm not seeing any mobs right now.
Reflect. Wouldn't it be funny if I left the server on peaceful?
It's not like something
saw,
you would
we
do.
Saw a zombie when we ran over.
Yeah.
That's... Shadow Fox! Hi, we're all hiding, and Shadow Fox is building a sluice.
Is he out here working?
Yeah.
I'm lighting up the perimeter, guys.
He's a honey badger, man. He don't care. He don't give no shit.
Give a shit. No shits we're giving.
Oh, man.
All right. It doesn't look too bad out here.
Actually, it's not.
I was going to say.
Are you sure?
I do see it. Yeah, I see an Enderman in the distance. Oh, yeah. I also see no calamari. Idea. Oh, yeah, I see a spider.
Hey, how do we make a wood splitter? I've never made one of those.
Use that Google Doc that I put with all the recipes for the mods.
Yes. Hey, let me in.
You just punch it.
Yeah, I'm coming back in. Go.
Anyone find any clay yet?
I'd love to know.
There are some of those yellow flowers. I just saw some that went clay. Under.
Look, I got cassiterite.
Nice.
Oh, yeah, I got a bunch of that. I got four of those cassiterites.
It's actually not... I'm surprised at how few mobs there are. This is not like the last time I played TFC. Morning, everybody.
Good morning.
Guys,
yeah, there we go.
Did you guys
I did not
well?
Sleep at all.
No.
In fact, I felt some warm hands on me in the middle of the night.
I had too much energy to sleep.
I was cold, so I tried to cuddle with everyone, but guys are prude.
Where's that Google Doc? Is that on your website?
It's on Google. No, I'm just kidding.
just search it. Google for Doc.
That, you know that forum post that you tried to add as your pack?
Uh-huh.
That's the post with the link to the Google Doc.
I can't break any more leaves. I'm so short.
You know what I just thought of? We won't be able to get any rum bottles without bottles. So we'll have a whole barrel full of rum, but no bottles.
It's going to turn to vinegar.
That's all right. Wait, we need sand.
Yeah, if you don't open it, it won't turn to vinegar. Wow, you're making rum already?
Mm-hmm.
Holy crap. I'm going to be drunk. Yeah. I'm going to be drunk. Look at me.
We need to find flux.
Pink my pants.
We need to find flux as well.
Well, that
I haven't found a single squid yet.
I saw two in the lake.
You're a zombie.
I think we need some chalk or something hammered down.
Get some flux.
You found some chalk?
No, I think we need to find chalk in order to get flux, right?
I can't remember. Eat it. Actually, I don't think
you can. That marble and limestone, I think, are flux.
Right. Yeah, because so granite doesn't work.
Let's do a little bit of exploring here. Let's see what we got.
Oh, it's got burned.
Just we got granite, which is actually kind of good. I'm glad that we got granite around here.
Okay.
Ooh, I found a single source block. That's where I'm going to start the farm.
Okay, I promise I'm not cheating, but how did I get three barrels or buckets? Did someone pass me a bucket?
I did.
I don't know, but I have a question.
Yeah.
What?
Are we sure that cutting the grass is dropping seed bags?
Yes, yeah, it does.
Yeah,
I got one.
It's supposed to be really rare ant to get.
Well, I know, but I'm gonna go seed bag collecting, and I made a knife because we really are gonna, you know, food's gonna be a problem. So.
Well, all we need to do is get those pigs over here, and pigs have a huge amount of offspring, and then we'll be feasted on pork chops
in 3 months.
Yeah,
that's 10 hours. That's see. We're going to eat in 10 hours? Are you nuts? 10 real-life hours.
Yeah.
We're going to be dead.
Yeah.
You could, if you can find a male and a female after that, you know, kill the odd pig because we need breeding pairs.
Right.
Oh, Clay.
Well, kill male pigs. It's always okay to kill multiple.
But don't you need wheat in order to bring them over here?
Oh, Clay.
Yes, you need wheat. Yeah.
So we need a farm before we can get them.
Oops.
Yeah, well, we need wheat seeds, too, because you don't got that.
Shovel.
Yeah, before we can get them to do the dirty.
Yeah. they'll also breed with barley, I think.
They'll breed with anything but rice.
Yeah. Drink.
Yeah, I don't... rice doesn't put me in the mood either. It's a thing. I don't know.
I must be weird because rice just gets me going.
Kitchen rice. Whatever you do.
I mean, rice is just nonstop.
Nonstop.
That's kind of scary. I'm glad I'm gathering peat.
I've got clay.
I made a shovel for that. And then
I find that Google Doc for real? Is it in the group chat?
Yeah. Is that? Yeah. There's a forum. There's a forum. Actually, you know what? In the chat topic description, I think that's the same link.
Holy crap, there's tons of peat. And
yeah,
peat accessories.
Oh, yeah, I see it.
Burn it, though. It's a great building tool. Scaffolding. And scaffolding.
Oh, yeah. As long as it doesn't fall down, that'd be good.
It doesn't. Well, it didn't. Never used to.
Yeah.
So, but I got the one carrot bag, seed bag, but that's it.
Anyways, Ant, we should use it for burning right now because it will help save us on wood.
Oh, hell with it, dude. There's tons of trees. But there's a limited...
No, there's tons of peat, man. There's tons of peat. And do you really need, like, 500,000 peat in your inventory?
Yes.
Build a house out of it.
If you don't think you do, then you don't know what you're talking about.
Yeah. Build a house out of it. Live in it. Make armor out of it.
King of Pete.
Yeah, I want to be the King of Pete.
Oh, Ant.
No, you those days are behind me.
Yeah.
Being the king of... What was that? Tin?
Zinc.
Zinc.
King of Gleam.
The worst armor I ever had. It didn't last a day.
No, it didn't. Oh my god, did it?
Oh, I got a bag, guys.
There are two
potatoes.
More sheep potatoes. Over by the.
Wait, you found two sheep?
No, pigs. Sorry.
Oh, okay.
Two can more pigs over by the second one. Forest. I will
just right click on.
Just reach underneath.
Male.
Just grab the balls.
And if it feels like it has
and female.
A single udder.
Ooh, and I found a male and a female here.
Cool. If you could get a, if we could find a deer, that would be great. Get some leads going. It'd be a lot easier.
Well, we also need sheep in order to make leads.
Oh, yes. No, we actually, if we just kill a bunch of spiders, just make it out of string.
Terrafirma might add a replacement recipe for that. I can't remember.
For leads? Yeah, they did.
Did they add one for,
you have hammer? To use wool. That's all I remember.
Wool blocks?
They don't use, you can't use...
You can't get wool blocks. You can
no,
get...
No, you have to use wool yarn or something like that.
I found a male... Fucked. Oh, wait. Is this the same
hey,
place?
I found two male...
I found
two more male pigs.
Hey, Piggy Piggy.
So did
there's
I.
A pig like right next to the, the area that we're building.
Would you like me to kill them? And share some... Chops.
This is my female pig fire. This is my pig.
Wait,
guys,
I got found my. Three, I found three guys.
Head. I found wheat seeds.
Oh. I love
no.
I love you, pig.
Where
oh
are you
my
at?
God! Oh my god, guys,
well,
guys, 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 guys! I have a piece of wheat. I win.
I found a female pig.
Game is over. My, I also found some rocks.
The hell aren't they falling though?
Let's put rocks.
Not like wheat.
No, you have to.
You have to cut it.
Wheat itself, and then use a knife on it to get the wheat grain, and then they will follow you like the hottest man alive.
Well, guess who's bringing a pig back? Oh, they're fucking running. Holy shit.
Yeah, don't hit them though, because then you'll spend an entire episode trying to figure out why the pigs don't like you anymore.
Piggies! Oh, I'm sorry, piggies! He beats me! He beats me bad!
Oh, I'm pretty far away, okay. Hope these pigs can swim.
Why it's do
everything?
Anything.
I got a little little 9x9 farm going.
Beat my own freaking shoes in a minute.
All right. Can someone help me make a pen?
With what? I think we can make fences.
Fences with sticks.
Where are you at? I want to bring you the seed bags that I have.
I think I see. Oh, I see Last Ancient.
Do rocks respawn?
Actually, I think they do. Ant, you see me? I'm coming towards you.
Weirdly enough, yes.
Shadow doesn't read like anything.
Great success! And that. That's it. That's all I got.
I'll just lock him in that thatch house for now. It'll be
there you go.
30 pigs.
We can live with the pigs.
Yeah. That one's stuck in the ground now.
Well, I've got enough clay to go ahead and start making some stuff here.
Wow, I found a ton
these...
of king's blood.
Yeah, will these king's blood, like, repopulate? Or how do we...
No, nothing.
I have to harvest it with a knife, I forgot.
Let's just put the pigs in our house.
Wow, there's tons of pigs over here, too.
Come here, boys.
One, two...
There's a pig spazzing through the ground over here.
Yeah.
He's running away, he's squealing, and he's...
Come here.
Hey, remember to do... If you're gonna kill pigs, remember to save the biggest... ones. Don't kill the big ones, because when you breed, they take the traits of their parents.
They have the ability of taking the traits of their parents.
So we want to kill the small ones.
Yeah, because you get more pork chops from a bigger pig than you do a smaller pig. Which makes sense.
Exactly. Yeah.
I got a red bell pepper seed bag kitchen.
Sweet. Oh, sweet.
Okay, so where do I want to start building this kiln? Start getting this clay pottery?
Anywhere you want, just don't burn the house down.
Well, the thatch won't burn, I don't
think. I haven't been able to burn it yet.
Oh, well, it does burn. You use it to make the kiln. Well, not thatch, but...
Why won't you respond?
I'm, like, not picking up items for some reason.
I'm cutting down a... whatchamacallit?
Is Last Ancient moving? Ancient, are you moving right now?
Not really.
Oh, no one's moving besides me.
It's a
sequoia. I think I crashed it.
Crash.
Uh-oh.
We'll be right back.